Well, one of them hit the rail, the other one hit the power line, and they're both right in this area.